Now the puck into the Sabres zone. Halkidis going back to retrieve it. The pass up on the left side. Engblom skates to center. Ends it in off the glass as Barrasso had broken his stick, and he put one stick on top. And they score at the other end. Gilles Hamel. And the Sabres get their second goal of the game, and it's 5-2 Pittsburgh, still with a three-goal lead.
And a great shot by Gilles Hamel as he alertly jumped on that giveaway in the Pittsburgh zone and then just beat Romano to the stick side. And the Sabres make it 5-2, but a good quick wrist shot by Gilles Hamel. The Sabres, with 7:31 remaining, are trying to stage a rally.
Boy, it's lucky we got a replay. I was looking at the stick at the top of the...